in last years of Guruji,
Gurujiho posledních letech,
when he saw some elderly people,
když viděl nějaké starší lidi,
who have seen Mahaprabhuji,
kteří viděli Mahaprabhujiho,
Holy Guruji said, I adore these eyes.
Já uctívám jejich oči.
Which eyes looked to my Lord.
Ty oči, které viděli mého pána.
These eyes are witness of my Lord.
Ty oči, které zažili mého
and
pána.
He is living in these eyes.
A on žije v těch očích.
That's it. That's a devotion to the Gurudev.
To je oddanost ke Gurudevovi.
Can you imagine those who have seen the Krishna?
Můžete si představit ti, kteří viděli
Krishna? Or those who saw the Rama?
Nebo viděli Ráma?
Or Jesus?
Ježíše?
Or any such a great soul?
Nebo jinou velkou duši?
Where are they?
Kde jsou?
Gone.
Odešli.
But at the presence we can see.
Ale
still there are some who saw Mahaprabhuji and who saw the Devpuriji and who saw the Guruji.
Ale pořád ještě žijí lidé, kteří viděli Mahaprabhujiho, Devpurijiho.
That eyes which saw the Gurudev, is forever his temple is in that eyes.
Ty oči, které viděli Gurudeva, tak v nich je provždy jeho chrám.
Therefore it is Mahaprabhuji himself said, Satguru sat sangi aare olu aave. Satguru sat sangi aare olu olu aave nen bhar jaave olu aave nen bhar jaave Satguru sat yari olu aave Satguru sat sangi yari olu aave I long for my guru brothers and sisters of mother satsang.
Toužím po mých bratrech a sestrách, guru bratrech a guru sestrách.
Not only I long for that, my eyes are full of the tears.
Jenom, že po nich toužím, ale mé oči jsou plné slz.
In Khatu Ashram, mostly Mahaprabhuji was living in this ashram, which is in the village.
V Khatu Ashramu, ve vesnici, tam Mahaprabhuji většinou doby žil.
Which we developed.
Ten, který Swamiji
and exactly where Mahaprabhuji's bed was, there I made a small temple before entering to the Shiva temple, you know.
A přesně tam, kde mýval Mahaprabhuji postel, tak je teďka Shivův chrámek.
And where Devpuriji used to sit, another temple, there are two.
A tam, kde se dávalo Shri Devpurji, tak tam je druhý chrám.
And it changed ashram rapidly.
Ten
constructed in 1.5 year or 1 year.
Ashram se rychle změnil, během 1.5 roku byl zrekonstruován.
And when Guruji came there,
když tam,
you can't imagine how happy he was. His tears were falling.
Když tam Guruji přijel, nedovedete si představit, jak byl šťastný, tekly mu slzy.
And he said to me, Mahesh, I have no words which words I can thank you or bless you.
Řekl mi, Mahesh, já nemám žádná slova, kterými bych ti mohl poděkovat nebo
the most happiest day of my life.
Je to ten nejšťastnější den v mém životě.
You again made this ashram.
Že si obnovil tento ashram.
And he said several times.
A řekl několikrát.
Only this banyan tree is the witness.
Pouze tento banyánový strom je svědkem.
Who was Mahaprabhuji?
Toho, kdo byl Mahaprabhuji.
Ask this banyan tree.
Zeptejte se toho banyánového stromu.
That was Guruji's. Entire being was there.
Celá Gurujiho bytost tam byla.
And Guruji said, this is the banyan tree, which was my building, my roof, my multi-star hotel.
A tady ten banyánový strom, to bylo moje lůžko, můj domov, můj mnohahvězdičkový hotel.
And Guruji said, this was the area where Mahaprabhuji used to walk.
A
his very gentle lotus feet.
Ale Guruji říkal, a tady je oblast, kde se procházelo Šri Mahaprabhuji svýma jemnýma lotosovýma nohama.
That is this. This is a devotion.
To je oddanost.
It is that devotion which brought him there.
A ta oddanost ho dovedla tam, kde
And byl. How is our devotion?
A jaká je naše oddanost?
With a question mark.
To je otazník.
So, wherever I see you, only you, my lord.
Cokoliv vidím, kamkoliv pohlédnu, vidím jenom tebe.
Mirabai said, where I look is Krishna there.
Mirabai řekla, kamkoliv se podívám, vidím Krishnu.
And her husband said, but I don't see even one.
A její manžel řekl, a já nevidím ani jednoho.
Of course you cannot see.
Samozřejmě, že ne.
You have not that eyes, you didn't open your heart.
Ty nemáš ty oči, neotevřel si srdce.
So many gopis, so many Krishna was dancing.
Mnoha gopí mě tancovalo mnoho Krishnu.
Not only one, thousands.
Nebyl tam jediný, byly tam tisíce.
What was that?
Co to bylo?
That was that devotion.
To byla jejich oddanost.
That was that love.
Láska.
Not that body.
Ne tělo.
That you can see with the bhaktas, if bhaktas have these feelings.